It's still going great guns for the market. So the mid-cap index is still up over 1%. A couple of stocks, actually real estate stocks, are doing very well this afternoon, whether it's DLF, Prestige Estates, a couple of the smaller guys as well. And some of these names like Jubilant Life Sciences, Bank of India, Edelweiss, PVR are stocks that are bouncing back this afternoon. But let's move on and shift focus to the metal space. Metal stocks have been rising in trade today. What's happening in the commodity markets? Manisha Gupta joins in to give us more on that. Hi, Manisha.
Hi, thank you for that. Well, yes, it is the US and China trade talks really, which is the background. And you are looking at a fourth round of those talks starting in Washington today. The high level, of course, will start from Thursday. But the next 3 or 4 days are going to be quite crucial. And there is a hope that there would be an agreement and not just promises and pledges at the end of this conversation that has been supportive for the metal prices. Also, the Chinese data has been positive. We do hear from reports that China is restocking yet again for metals, and that really seems to be pushing the prices higher. Is the reason that you have seen the Shanghai steel prices gain up by a percentage point today. You have copper trading at a 2-week highs. Copper, by the way, has gained 7% in this year until time. Nickel is up 17% in this year. Iron ore prices are up 28% in this year until time. And today has been yet another stronger date for all of these metals. Also supporting is the weakness in US dollar. That's taken the prices on the higher side. And also there are various reports now suggesting that you are looking at consumption-driven growth in China. And that's not a one-off. That might be seen or be evident in the next few months as well. And that sentiment also seems to be quite supportive for the metal prices.
All right. Thanks, Manisha, for that. And that's the reason why some of those metal counters are high in trade. In fact, Vedanta, JSW Steel, Hindalco, these are also the stocks which are right now up in trade. The overall market is also looking strong at this point.